26, through the 28th, our Falcon West Hills Rodeo team traveled to Susanville, California for the Lassen College's home rodeo. Our Falcon athletes were able to compete against schools from all over, such as UNLV, Cal Poly, Fresno State, Feather River, Lassen, and more. Our Falcons maintained focus despite rough weather conditions and came out with great finishes in several events. Falcon Cowboy Wyatt Hansen even came out with the overall all-around men's title. After this performance, our men's team is ranking second in the team standings, and our women's team is ranked top 5. Our Falcons rodeo team visits Feather River in Quincy next October 17th through the 19th, and we wish them tons of success.